High-density advanced packaging can involve several die-in fan-out design pieces combined into one package that starts to look more like a whole system. HBM memory, for example, really needs a 3D design environment to work with all of its complexities. Expedition Substrate Integrator provides the design environment to assemble this whole packaging system. Here is a memory die interface, and in the HBM stack, 4 DRAM and a buffer make the memory cube. Not only does Substrate Integrator build up a design of these components, you can see in the design floor plan an intelligent die stack. In a graphical design environment, you can quickly and accurately construct the stack. You can verify 3D connectivity through the whole package, make changes to optimize the routing, and immediately see the net lines and other ramifications of your design choices. The floor plan understands the 3D system connections and provides the environment to see and make design changes in a graphically rich and powerful EDA tool. You can see over here in the display control, new features show up now that I have a die stack. This allows the user to do the front-end 3D package design and export it to verification and various layout tools, my favorite being Expedition Layout.